Mum's doing insanity just to discipline you. And that's the thing, you know, because when you grow up, I realised having a dad that was a Rastafarian, things that I thought was normal, I realised it wasn't normal. Like things like nursery rhymes, you guys would take it for granted. Not me, because when your dad's a Rastafarian, your nursery rhymes would sound a little bit like this. Yo! Me gonna tell you some real Rastaman nursery rhymes right about now in this blood club.